Now we're going to do a another rendition of Days of Elijah, one of my favorites.